B can donate to AB. And it's a universal recipient.